Alright, so.
This is it.
That's a good one. You see that one?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, we're gonna start with our knees into our chest, all the way down. Arms out in front of you. Knees out to the side, your chest drop down. And come up. Once you wipe your feet out to the right, and then come back to that same position more or less. Now you gotta stretch through your left side. Bend. Back up. Windshield wiper out to the left. Or if you can't do that, just stay straight and walk your arms out to the left. Nice stretch to the right.
The guy yesterday, once he found out, he can flip.
Back up, center.
Just
tabletop position. Start to do some pad-calves. Your stomach drops, look up.
I thought you were friends.
And you grab your back.
Flip back.
It was like forcing that all day.
And at your own pace.
And today, he pulls like nothing happened. Like all my ass and everything.
I mean, it's really easy. You have to make a deal.
And come back and point your fingers towards your knees. You get a forearm stretch.
You need to get on a phone call.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Sit way back and your forearms really intense. And then make fists and kind of point your fingers towards each other. Wrist lock yourself, kind of do push-ups a little bit. Up to your fists, and down. Up. And then shake it out. Back to all fours. Your right leg is out behind you, stretch your back. Your left arm out in front of you. And then elbow to knee. Back out. Crunch in. Stretch. One more. And on this one, your hand goes down and your foot goes out to the right. Crunch it. Pop right over the ground. We put it down. Coming up. Doing side stretches. Center. Down to the left. Get into your hip. Get to the floor. Stretch to the right. Back to center. Down to the right. Right to center. Your left hand reaches through to your right leg or ankle. And then push up through your right hand. Left hand goes up to the ceiling. And then back through. Left hand to right foot. Just kind of get comfortable here. Balance on your right hand. And then push up through your right hand. And come down to the center. Forehead moves towards the mat. Stretch and bend through your back. center. Right foot goes on the outside of your right hand. You can leave your back knee in the ground here, where you can come up on your back toes. Really lunge forward, stretch that right hip. And then straighten the right leg and stretch the right hamstring. You can flex your foot back or leave it down. Whatever feels better. And come back, forward. Good. Straighten the leg, come back. And next time you come forward, if you're up, your back knee goes down, and you're reaching with your right hand up and around to your left foot. If you want a little more of a stretch, you can grab the inside and really pull it in. Your left heel to your left foot. And then when you're releasing this back, bring it over to the right heel and sit in this combat phase position. You either just kind of stretch out here, your inner thighs, or you can just move around, do a couple of standing bases, stretch that way. Sometimes it's better to kind of use some momentum and ease into it. And then you're pivoting back off your back knee, back into this side twist for this lunge, and you're going up, right hand to the ceiling. We're going back into a side plank, so walk your right foot back. Your left heel goes to the mat and stack your right foot. Push up through your hips, hips up. Before you come down into a plank and all the way down to the floor. Your hands go to your sides. Chest up, look down. Hold it for a second before pushing up into a down dog. Rest a little bit. Stretch out your legs. Back to the start. We're doing the other side. So left leg out behind you. Right leg in front of you. Right hand in front of you. Knee to elbow. Back, stretch, knee to elbow, up, one more in, and then the foot moves out to the side, your hands are in the mat, cover your left foot for a second before you put it down. You want your knee and your foot kind of on the same plane here, and come up, side stretch with the left hand, the left knee. Right hand moves down, left hand goes up. Center to the left. Right. Back to center, leave your feet where they are. You're reaching through with your right hand to your left leg, your ankle. And we're pushing up through the left hand. Right hand goes to the ceiling. Twist, stretch, and come back. Right hand to left leg. Sit here for a second. Breathe. Back to center. Your hands go out in front of you. Head to the mat. Back bend. to center, and your left foot comes up on the side of your left hand. You need to be in the ground or up off the ground here. Punch forward. And then straighten the left leg, come back, stretch the hamstring. Back to forward. Forward, where the foot grabs, the left hand goes up, scoops back to the ankle. Release it over to the left, back into the half squat, stand to base position. Stretch out those inner thighs. Back, sit front, up on the back leg, the left hand reaches up to the ceiling, twist, we're going back to the side plank on the other side, stack the left foot on top of the right foot, balance, push up your hips. Hands at the sides, back off the floor, chest off the floor, feet off the floor, and push up into a down dog. Walk forward until your hands are up by your knee. Sit all the way down into a deep squat.
Move a lot.
Push your knees out with your elbows.
Oh, yeah.
And sit down on your butt. Just wait here as you can. Your right ankle goes on top of your left knee. Pushing up into a reverse tabletop. Push those hips up. And you're sitting down or sitting or doing an L.
It's not about being real.
Rest a second. Coming back up. Push those hips up. Slowly back until your lower back touches the ground. Your feet keep moving up. So they're over your hips. We're going all the way back to an inverted guard, so if you have neck problems, just don't use too much momentum. You want to be as slow as you can be. Or if you need to, just come back down. Use some momentum to get up into that inverted position. Come up and down a couple times. Next time you're up, stay inverted. Feel that stretch. Keep your core tight. Before rolling all the way up into a squat. Trying to turn yourself over your right elbow. It's so, more pressure.
That one area?
Keep walking your hands up your back if you need more pressure. And then ease back over to the center. Reset a little bit. Left leg drops to the left. Right leg follows. Look to the left. Put the pressure on the left arm.
Drill. All right, and sit.
start from the mountain.
Yes. You.